Hey guys, B.O.L.T Entertainment here with the quickest entertainment I can give you. It's time to get back to Flash Bandicoot 4. I do have to do a pause here soon, so we'll do this level and then probably I probably won't even be able to get this level done because I gotta go do some laundry in the middle of this, but hopefully we can get through this pretty fast.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But I sense another rift around here somewhere.
Friends, I have a fun little game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoots who can reach my testing grounds. But you'll have to defeat my deadly, diabolical creations along the way.
Oh. Oh, and there's a checkpoint right there. Okay. That makes no sense. So, what? It doesn't do double jumps? That made no sense. Okay, you make no sense. So, sometimes dark matter doesn't want to do what it's supposed to be told. Well, fuck you, man. I'm doing it petty fucking shit right now. Like, seriously, dude! These masks are so dumb of a design. Actually, I'll be right back. I gotta go do that laundry thing. Alright. Also, this will be a short video because of, I do want to get to work on a certain time, too, so... I don't know what to do about that one. Oh, okay, I can't do that. I don't know what to do there. I seriously don't know what they want from me there. Because I need to get up here for this. Sorry, that never happened before. You killed me over a fucking dumbass practicality. What the fuck? Hold on, I know what I'm supposed to do. That was dumb. I need to knock this out. Yeah, we can get it. Okay, now we're doing bullshittery. On a certain fucking thing, and you decide where I go, not me. Mm. That doesn't make sense. I didn't miss any, did I? Oh, And I have a flashback tape, too, so. Let's go ahead and do this. I'm also recording Dragon Ball Dokkan right now, so. Oh, there's a Tanya level too. I need to go back and actually play that other one. I'm attempting this. I'm not gonna beat it probably.
Bandicoot 5's penalization was a success. He survives my trials of wit and strength. He'll be promoted to general of my army.
You mean you'll brainwash him, master?
Tomato potato.
Okay. Okay, I see what I was supposed to do there. Oh, come on! It worked last time! Dude, it's a perfect thing you have to do there. What the fuck? Like, dude! I did it the very first time. Why can't you replicate that? I hate the fact that it takes so fucking long to perfect that fucking angle. And I have to fucking do this or I can't get it. Dude! It's just so unfair. What do you want me to do about that? Like, seriously, dude, it is the... If there's gonna be a lot of those, I'm gonna be pissed. You know what? I'm gonna try something. I'm sorry, what? So all of a sudden he can jump fucking meters in the air. Oh, what? Oh, okay. I've got it. What am I supposed to do there? Crash just isn't good enough for that one. Okay, pause. How am I supposed to do that top one without getting that the knife crate going off? Oh! Okay. So we're saying Goat Crash can randomly jump higher now. Thanks. Oh, that's not good. Oh, okay. Pause. I actually have... Alright, we're gonna continue for a little bit longer, and then I gotta get off to get more stuff done. Oh.
Metal crate technology shows promise, but may require more R&D before rolling out. That's where you come in.
Okay.
You had help, didn't you? Be honest.
Oh well. I missed two. I missed three, so oh well. Alright, well anyways, we got that done. I'll have to come back to that one on another time. But I finished it. So before we continue, I think we have a Tanya level. Not Tanya, I forgot her name. Tana. So we need to get this one done. So anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.